Well, Toledo is offering 4 free disposal days at the Hoffman Road landfill. This is for Lucas County residents only. You'll be able to bring a truck or trailer with bulky solid waste items for free. Those include excess trash, furniture, carpeting, mattresses, and more. The free disposal days are in June, July, September, and November. You'll need to provide your driver's license to verify that you live in Lucas County.